Charles. I'm back here in my studio and I'm working on a new painting right here. In this piece, I kind of have a negative side and a positive side. On this side, I put all this thunder and red and kind of like a devil, angel, and heartbreak and anxiety. On this side, I put a nice blue sky. That's about it. I think something a lot of us can relate to is trying hard to not let our insecurities take over and mess up our lives and our relationships and everything like that. I've definitely been there before, and that's kind of what I wanted to portray in this piece. Kind of like the insecurities and your demons being on this side and bliss and happiness on this side. In this video, I also want to talk about the new coronavirus variant that has been detected. It's called the Omicron variant. And the CDC is recommending that if you are going to travel for the holidays, you get tested before and after if you can. Or that you only travel if you're fully vaccinated, of course. The thing about the Omicron variant is that not much is really that known about it yet. Also, guys, just so you know, the CDC has also approved booster shots for everyone 18 and older who got the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines 6 months ago or longer, and anyone who got the Johnson & Johnson vaccine 2 or more months ago. Let's keep each other safe, guys. Make sure you're being smart and staying safe. I hope you guys enjoy this painting and enjoyed this video. Comment down below if you can relate to this painting, and comment down below if you enjoyed. Also like the video and check out all my social media so you can see my other artwork, other content, all that stuff. And yeah, I love you guys. Have an amazing day. Peace out.